Chihuahua.
Ven ya, ven ya.
So I'm here with one of my favorite students of all time, me.
Hello.
Let's begin. What is your home school?
Parkview High School.
And how long have you attended Douglas, and what brought you here?
I've been here for 7 years. I'm a super senior. And what brought me here was I was just tired of being teased and bullied. My mom gave me this option, so I went for it. Why not?
What are some of your favorite hobbies? What are some of your favorite hobbies?
I like to draw, sing, act. There's a long list, but those are the main three.
Nice. And any clubs or teams in high school?
All of them. Though my favorite was definitely writing club. I loved it.
Why?
It was just... I don't normally write, so at writing club I was able to bring that side of me out, you know?
Part where I got something in my eye. Throughout all of your school, what teacher or staff would you say had the most impact on you, and why?
Miss Bean and Miss Simmons, because they put pressure on me to complete everything. So, you know, and it worked.
How would you say Douglas helped you achieve the honor of graduating?
They didn't give up on me. And when I was struggling, everyone was like willing to help.
Thanks. What was one major obstacle that you had to face during your time in high school?
Major obstacle actually was happening this year, where I was not able to pass one SOL. I had to take it like 8 times, but no one gave up on me, and in the end I finally passed and I finally got all my credits.
What was the SOL, if you don't mind?
Algebra 1. So thank you all the math teachers for that. That was really hard, apparently.
What are your plans after graduation?
I plan on going into Pathways at Nova and then transferring to George Mason after that.
Same.
And I'm gonna study journalism.
So, me too.
Great. And continue doing what I'm doing now.
Where do you see yourself by the age of 25?
If I'm not in school anymore, then working here.
Me
as a
too.
Journalist teacher.
Oh, same. If you could tell students one thing, what would it be?
Don't give up. There's a lot of chances you have, so just don't give up.
Definitely. What is something you'd like to tell the staff before you leave?
Don't give up on your students. And it actually makes a difference what you guys do. And just thank you so much.
Can't thank you enough for everything you've done, so appreciate it.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.